go home, sir.
So die, Vermin!
If McCullum really drank the blood of King Arthur, then I may have found another vital ingredient for my recipe.
Good place for a stroll.
Elite!
got it! Vicious bugger!
Good evening, vampire hunter.
Are you here to end me, leech? You'll find I will not be killed easily.
Not at all, McCullum. I am here because I need you.
Really? I'm intrigued. Speak up, then.
I need the blood of a king. The blood of Arthur. I'm certain you possess it, and I must have it.
The guard's most sacred and precious relic. Why would you... You found Marshall's memoirs. I should have destroyed that book.
I need the antidote to save this city, McCullum.
It is within me to take your words as truth. I want to. But I must know more. What precisely are your plans?
I have found the carrier, McCullum. The infection's source. It may be science, or some supernatural power that's responsible for all this. But I will harness either or both to end the epidemic.
A vampire doctor. My God, you're a terrifying creature. Jonathan Emmett Reid.
Do you not understand? We wanted the same thing from the outset. A means to end this vampire epidemic.
Not enemies. Maybe that is so. Take it then. I see no other hope for this city. If this is some trick, you will be damned, Dr. Reid.
Thank you. Can we speak more?
Indeed. Why not?
Why are you here?
The man who raised me after the brutal murder of my parents. He's buried here.
Were both your parents killed by vampires?
Yes. And yet worse. My father returned to Dublin a vampire and tore out my mother's throat.
And who was this man?
Carl Eldritch. One-time leader of Priwin. He killed my father in front of me. Helped me hunt my brother Rain after teaching me how to kill leeches.
What will the Guard of Priwan do now? Will you stop the Great Hunt?
Yes. But we shall continue to protect innocents from beasts like you and your red-headed friend.
Like me?
I am indebted to you for sparing me at Pembroke. But this won't always be the case. I'm no coward like those St. Paul's Stole brothers.
How long have you known Lady Ashbury? Where is she? And what will you do to her?
We saw you meeting her, so of course we investigated. But she is gone. Our scouts reported she has sold some paintings and departed for an unknown destination.
Adieu, vampire hunter.
Until we meet again, blood drinker.
Seems stable. Time to go and find Harriet in the sewers.
Been a while since.